Breaking overnight, a search and rescue operation underway for a Chilean Air Force plane that went missing on its way to a base in Antarctica. A Chilean general says the plane is presumed to have crashed. Authorities say the last known location before the plane lost contact was near the Drake Passage between the tip of South America and Antarctica. 17 crew members, 21 other passengers were on board.